We are an associate's degree program in ultrasound, which means that we are going to teach general ultrasound, so abdomen, small parts, and OBGYN. The program is 6 semesters, 1 year on campus, 1 year off campus.
The program gets us obviously a real hands-on experience. We're able to scan patients, so we're able to actually see what it would be like in the real world. So that's really beneficial to us.
The sonography program here gives me experience directly with scanning patients. We scan each other here in lab, and it gives us interaction with each other, working with other sonographers.
The lab gives you a lot of experience. Every time that you're in the lab, you get around an hour or so of just pure scanning. She has open labs too, so then if you're struggling with scanning, you can come in and bring in your own patient.
Well, there's 5 prerequisite courses to get into the program. It's anatomy, physiology, physics, intermediate algebra, English, and medical terminology. We are one of the first programs in the nation to be accredited through our model of education. And the other programs across the nation have modeled against our program.
The faculty is great, definitely very enthusiastic about what they do, very eager to teach us, and they just want us to do our best.
Michelle's always buzzing around, helping us hands-on.
I'd say the faculty is really effective. Michelle is constantly hovering over, making sure that everybody is in the right zone, making sure that you're getting the images that you need.
Definitely gives us a good idea, and also they give us tips on their own experiences as faculty, but then sonographers before that. So they definitely are giving us insight into what to expect.
We like to cap labs at 8 students, sometimes 6. We do an introduction every week of what we're doing, and then the students will scan each other, 4 to 8 students at a time, and I just kind of go around the room and helping them. But it's a lot of just practice, hands-on. They learn it in the classroom. We do like arts and crafts, so they learn the anatomy, and then we scan it and we learn it.
This program prepares you for the industry by showing you all the different regulations that you're going to have to deal with. We've already gone through all of our nursing skills.
Our students learn everything before they go to internship. It's a very different model of education, and we're the only model in the state that does our education this way. And our clinical sites over and over again say they only want Ferris students because of how prepared our students are walking in the door. Open labs with students anytime pretty much they want to do an open lab. I have a standing open lab every Monday for 3 hours where students will come in and just scan one-on-one with me. I have my office hours in lab, so if they want to come in and just talk to me, or if they're studying something and they don't understand it, we just turn an image on and we do it instead of just talk about it, whatever we have going on.
If you're looking for something that you get to see something new every day, even identical twins, they're different on the inside. So if you want to do something different, high payout, choose this program.
Students should choose this program because it's very beneficial. The level of education you're going for is definitely will translate into the real world, and financially it's a great opportunity, and it's just something that's really interesting.